Hello guys, welcome back to the NP world, and today we're going to play the Last of Us
Tommy, listen to
Remastered.
me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
Still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No, 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 no. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about?
Okay, that was a story. He wished her father on his birthday,
dad?
Late in the night. No, she don't know
Daddy?
Where he goes. Okay, check this room. What will be here?
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected.
There's some news.
Who are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and.
Get everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from.
Get the hell out of here, right?
Oh. God, what's the explosions?
Dad, I
have to go downstairs.
Dad? What is going on? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
It's 2:50 a.m. of the morning and 8 missed calls from the Tommy uncle. So what could have been happened here? Let's check it out. Oh, dead.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Some ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Oh my God. Jesus.
Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy!
God.
Jimmy, I am warning you!
I'm coming. Don't. Oh my God. What was that?
You shot him.
It's Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
Okay. Now in the car and going out of the home.
Hey, how you holding up?
What's happening around us?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Just turn on the radio.
No cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsmen wouldn't shut up.
They said where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, I swear, man.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. East Coast, the West Coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
Should have caught. The house is on the fire.
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
See what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You can't.
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
So fresh. Cars everywhere.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, God. What is that?
Shit.
Tommy. Tommy!
Holy shit!
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn it.
What was that?
Turn here.
Come on, people, move!
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
No.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe!
Back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Come on. Go.
Look out!
What? What had just happened? Get out of the car and run for your life, Joel. Thank you.
Dad?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Perfect.
You're gonna need to run.
Keep us safe.
Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay. No. You can control that, Joel. Just run.
Daddy, I'm scared. Oh, no.
Get your eyes closed, honey.
Oh, my God.
Keep running.
so scary, man. So scary.
Don't look, Sarah.
Everyone is running for their life. There's some zombie that is coming behind us. We should run, run, run.
Over there.
Okay.
We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
Okay, not from there. Okay. Cars ahead. Yes, go! Yes, yes, come on, come on. No, 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 no.
He's dead.
Shit.
God damn it. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby. Get through the fence.
Oh my god, run, run,
keep
run,
going.
Run.
Find a way out of here. Come on. Go. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
Danny, we
Get
can't
on,
leave
run,
him.
Run, run.
He's gonna be fine.
Run, run.
We're almost
run.
There.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe.
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Oh, no.
Sarah. Move your hands, babe.
I know, baby, I know.
God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me.
I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
No. No. No, don't, don't, no. Please. Oh, God. Please. Please. Please don't. Please.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Summer.
Mom.
20 years later.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Yeah, okay, that was this. Really tense. Good scene from the start. His daughter died there, and now after 20 years, what has happened all around in the world after this infection? Let's find that. Russian distribution center. Army personnel everywhere.
Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Okay. Army men are everywhere and... What are they doing?
Hands on your fucking head. Do it. Alright, you can.
My God, what they're doing? They're checking the infection. They're infected or what?
I'm not infected.
Hold
Come
her down.
Do it.
Please.
Eyes forward.
Hi. She's down.
Fuck this.
God.
Holy shit.
Shut up.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That okay. Just means more people are sneaking.
Right.
I got a song. She can get
static. All right. Drive on through.
Business here.
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right, move on through. Thanks.
Close it off!
Okay.
civilians must clear the surrounding areas.
What was there?
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Okay. That's a medicare. We can heal ourselves
or we
this.
Can just let Robert go.
Cute. Hey Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the
Everyone
Fireflies need with Robert?
Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
What are you doing, man? Just go, go, go. Okay, you will stay here? We will go.
Marlene looking
Let's
for
go.
Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Let's find Robert and let's see what he's up to. No, who's
this
that
is
guy?
Us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There'd be light. Grab our gear.
Our gear? Okay, let's go. I think we're going to get something. Let's go.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Okay, backpack, a gun.
A lot
that
of ammo.
Useful.
Shots count.
Okay, we're ready to go.
All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Okay. Come
you
here.
Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
It's always a case than Uncharted games. Naughty Dog games. Especially. It always the boost thing. One character is boosting another. And vice versa.
Be careful.
When am I not?
Oh, we are.
Trick question.
In the fresh air. Let's see what we can find. Let's see.
Okay. Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways.
No.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Ladder. We have to find the ladder. Oh, there is a ladder. Yes.
Got it.
Great. Bring it over.
Yes. Bring it there. Place it here.
Ladies first.
Okay, ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
Okay. That is all really. You're not lady?
This way.
Go.
Down through here.
You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Okay.
Speaking of merchandise, when's our next shipment due?
Okay.
We'll need a bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly.
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Oh my god. Spores. Everywhere.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something.
There's our culprit.
Oh my god.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
Shit. You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Easy peasy.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
Okay, more and more.
What do you want to do?
Come back.
Yes.
Don't leave me like this.
Just reload the game. Gun. Scary.
Looks like you are good for something.
Can we go through there? Okay. Without letting them know about us? Just go. I think we can go right past them. Yes. Okay. Ammo. That will be useful. Now where are we to go? Able to find the path. Okay. Oh my god, that was intense. Yes. That will do it.
Alright, that's all of them.
Oh.
Let's hope so.
We were supposed to go upstairs.
Let's head back into the city.
Anything? Okay. Read. We're so close, I'm sitting next to the wall and I...
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
Okay. Now we're good. And in the fresh air again.
Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Okay. Go through that.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
You got it? Okay. Go, go, go. No. Yes.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Okay, I will do it.
Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
I will get it for you.
Here, pass it to me.
Take this plank. Take it. Take it. Okay.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
So I have to come on other way around. Not from here. Yes, yes. Okay.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Let's go.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
So that's all for today.
Come on.
Guys, if you really liked my video, then please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.